the words that we are taught to say by the Prophet when we are sad. Who here doesn't experience moments of sadness? Who here has never battled it out with a sin? Who here was never in a relationship and he struggled to cut out that relationship? Who? Who was never financially bankrupt? We have experienced one or the other. What are the words that we are to say when we are in pain? They are words of humility and iftiqar to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As Ahmad narrates in his Musnad on the authority of Ibn Mas'ud, that the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, there isn't any Muslim who is afflicted with grief, sadness or sorrow. And he says the following words, Allahumma inni abduk. O Allah, I am your slave. Ibn abdik, ibn amatik. I am the son of your slave and the son of your female slave. So you are saying, oh Allah, I am a slave. Oh Allah, I am your slave, the son of your slave, the son of your female slave. I am a slave, my mother is your slave, my dad your slave. Now, siyati biyadik, my forelock is in your hands. Forelock of mine is, it's in your hands. Maadin fiyya hukmuk, your command over me will be executed. Adlun fiyya qada'uk, your judgment over me is always fair. As'aluka bi kulli ismin huwa lak, I ask you, O Allah, by every one of your names. Samayta bihi nafsak, which you have called yourself. Aw anzaltahu fi kitabik, or you have revealed this name in your book. Aw 'allamtahu ahadan min khalqik, or you had taught it to one of your slaves. أو استأثرت به في علم الغيب عندك, or you had kept the knowledge of this name to yourself. What do you want? What do you want, O slave? أن تجعل القرآن ربيع قلبي. I ask you, O Allah, to make the Quran the life of my heart. ونور صدري, and the light of my chest. وجلاء حزني, and the removal of my sadness. وذهاب همي, and a departure from my anxiety. Prophet ﷺ says, anybody who says these words, Allah will remove his anxiety and replace it with happiness. The companions, they said, O Messenger of Allah, we should memorize these words. He says, every person who hears these words should memorize them. But what is the secret here? The secret is that these are words of humility and declaring your bankruptcy to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is why Allah Almighty will answer,